I'm here today to talk to you about a man who killed dozens. John Rambo. And it's good that he's dead. This man enlisted in the army when he was 17. He was in Vietnam by his 19th birthday. We taught him to kill. We taught him to survive. In 71, that was put to the test. He was captured by the North Vietnamese. And one by one, over 7 months, they tortured Rambo's unit to death.
You think I am stupid? You think we don't know about the rescue mission? I know! So, what will you tell me to keep this man alive? Huh?
He and Staff Sergeant Delmore Barry remain.
John, listen, man. The chopper's coming.
Pressure on, John!
There's no question. That experience broke something inside them. But it was so far below the surface, no one saw. Like tiny pieces of shrapnel floating around in his blood, cutting him up inside. You don't come back from that.
Mission accomplished.
In Vietnam, Rambo was a hero. But when he came home, the world didn't agree. To them, he was part of a war they didn't want, and so they didn't want him. He went looking for Staff Sergeant Barry out in Hope, Washington. But Barry was long dead. Cancer, Agent Orange. Got himself killed in Nam, didn't even know it. So Rambo had no one. He needed a friend, but instead he got a local sheriff who hounded him, arrested him, and treated him like a vagrant.
Hey, looking like that? Carrying that flag on your jacket that way. Trouble's gonna come your way fast around here, son. Jump in the cruiser, I'll give you a lift. I'll take you a few miles up the road. There's a truck stop there, you can eat some.
Is there any law against me doing something here?
Me? I'm stopping. We don't need people like you in our town.
Those cops in Hope, Washington, they pushed him. And so he pushed back.
What the hell do you think you're doing? Hands on the car, I said. You're under arrest, son.
Get your paws over your head and turn around, son. The hard way is fine with me.
This boy's wriggling like a damn earthworm. Don't worry about the soap, Ward.
Come on, guys. Can't you see he's got a screw loose?
Can't you see I don't give a damn? Shave him dry.
Hold still. You don't want your throat slit, do you?
Soldier! rattle off, I'm taking a shot!
What the hell are you doing? Over!
You son, or I'll blast your head clean off!
I didn't do anything!
Hold your fire! Hold your fire! Christ, I said hold your fire! We're going down there! Go!
Will! Will!
This guy, John Rambo!
Came on the wire, said he's a Vietnam vet.
A green beret. Hell of a guy to try and push around, Will. A green shitting beret.
Oh, that's just great. Goddamn green beret.
That's Gulf. That's our guy. That's our guy. He's dead. Dead. Now look at him, goddammit. Rambo must be right here. We should be able to smell him. Stay 50 feet between men. Spread. Spread 50 feet apart, I said.
Over, Johnny.
Told us to ignore pain, didn't you?
Oh, that's just great. Goddamn green parade. He's hunting us. We're in trouble here.
Let it go.
police made a terrible mistake, thinking he died in that cave-in. John Rambo had scrambled out of much darker places, and now he was a machine of war. We made him that way. And that sheriff, those cops, they switched the machine on, and they didn't know how to turn it off.
You crazy bastard! Kill me! Rambo!
Rambo, don't do it! Listen to me, Rambo. You have no chance. The building's perimeter's covered. No exit. There are nearly 200 men out there and a lot of M16s. This mission is over, Rambo. Do you understand me? This mission is over!
Mission.